Americans. Why, sweet tea?
Everyone ordered two. I didn't want.
Can I get a large sweet tea?
A large sweet tea. Y'all have the same thing?
Nah, it's separate.
It's your order.
Yeah.
She got some lips on it. That's about it. What? Some things, young man.
I want two.
Okay, you said you want a large sweet tea.
Yeah. Nah, it ain't nothing serious. If you do get the number, I'll just share it. You know, just send it my way.
Fucking roast beef sliders. Who wants two roast beef sliders?
We just thought about that.
Alright, you got that. Now, let's do some fries. Two sliders, Cody. What a funny this comes from.
Damn, that sweet tea looks great. Let's see if they got some lemons or some shit. Throw in that bitch. Make it even more delicious.
Bedazzle that bitch.
What a goatee. He a grown up son. That shit crazy.
Hey, y'all got lemons?
Lemons.
Mm-hmm. Can you throw one in there for me? Appreciate it.
It'll be a satisfaction to the customer. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
You alright? Nah, I wrote this shit in this one.
Subway got the best sweet tea, nigga.
Yeah, that'll be off.
Does R&L work with your damn guessing schedule?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So, like, if you come up there with, like, a schedule and then, like, show them.
Like, what time do you have class?
Like, Mondays, I'm up there from 12 to 9. And then.
From 12 o'clock in the morning to 9 at night?
Yeah.
See, that's the thing. You can't do that. You have to at least.
Yeah, you work morning shifts, straight morning shifts.
Yeah, I go from 6:30 to
5:30. See, it ain't
from 6:30 to 5:30.
Not every day is my schedule is like that, though, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, if they don't work with it, it'd be straight. I just stay at Walmart.
I'm about to start up some damn.
That's what I'm telling you, nigga. I'm about to start up the very thing. All I gotta do is just get my car. Once I get my car, I'll be straight.
Boom! Slow it down, guys. You gotta get out of here. It's probably called, it's probably fast.
You will never see what I'm going.
It's not North Carolina weather, why?
Gotta take my time with you bad bitches. I don't wanna die with no bad bitches. Send a flight for a bad bitch. Overnight for a bad bitch. Cartier on a bad bitch. Cartier on a bad bitch. Stacks hit us at the mattress. Racks hit us at the mattress. Packs hit us at the mattress. Gangs hit us at the mattress.
My nigga killing, my nigga. See, I'm starting today. We just missed my little nigga Tenshi, but he coming up.
Hey, you already know Tenshi gonna be here. He coming up soon. Quick. Niggas better look out hard for my nigga.
Hard, bro.
My nigga gonna be nice with this shit.
Everybody gonna be nice with this shit. This nigga team, baby.
Everybody.
BDB.
Yo,
nigga, I came
a little old. That song go hard as
hell. Well, this shit hold my big ass. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's a truck. It won't
break.
It get do it.
My nigga
do.
Said it's a truck.
Nah, it take for a new one you put on, but my fat ass. That is work. I'm gonna just stop. Look, you see what's getting lit up?
You see that got up gas? My nigga pearled that bitch. You already know my nigga pearled every blunt it is. Look at that, pearled all the way. What they want? They don't want the shit.
What
you call
slow
my nigga. My nigga named the beach one. I eat him. Hey. Shout out my nigga Kodak for making this shit. My nigga Kodak. My nigga 21 Savage. Oh, my nigga Lil Uzi. All of them.
So we're just gonna be drop y'all this story. You know, with this skate shit. You know what I'm saying? The boy been skating since 9 years old. Camera, just turn around, turn the camera around for these niggas to GoPro and just tell them where it started.
Oh, I know where it started. Y'all see right that there. Shit.
That motherfucker shit right there, you already know the fucking B baby. Oh, still low. Since fucking youngins, baby.
They see.
That's where it started, that baby. Talking about homemade handrails, all that shit.
All that shit, man. Street skate.
A nigga from North Charlotte, though. Yeah. Charlotte represent, love my city, but baby, this is where the fucking is at.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? 17 years, baby, and 17 gone.
17 years.
Started right down there with my homeboy Shorty. Like my brother. That was like my motherfucking brother. That is my motherfucking brother, you know what I'm saying? Till this day, that's my nigga, Shorty. And my nigga AJ, we had a group called Sam. And that's what we call that bitch up there, just skate and shit, you know what I mean? But when I first got there, got on the board, we was up here with some homies. This is back when I was in like goddamn third grade. Goddamn, I mean, my sister was like, y'all go teach my brother how to skate. And she was like, it was like, hell yeah. And then that was it right there. You know what I'm saying? And since then, I was addicted, baby. You know what I'm saying? That's it. And I stopped freshman year of high school. It started back at the end of my junior year. And I just graduated like 3 months ago. One thing I tell you, don't ever fucking stop. You know what I mean? Don't stop. It's hard as hell to get it back. But look, if you on your grind, you gonna get it, baby. And we gonna make something. We about to create some nasty shit.
Yeah,
we about to create some real shit for everybody.
Shout
out to everybody who always stayed with me on my YouTube videos, my monologue videos. I'm dropping more of those too.
Oh,
everything
man.
Coming, baby.
Everything coming.
It's back on it, baby. It's real. It's real.
Straight cash, dog.
Everyone wasn't on that.
Yeah.
Killer. What you smoking on? You smoking on some gas?
It ain't no bap.
Yeah, no.
What you drinking on? H2O. H2O lean, same thing.
What?
That's what Ray Sherman said. H2O lean, same thing.
Why did
it him? Look, I'm just not gonna drink all that shit. Look. Yeah, you know that's some gas. I barely cough this time, though, because look, you gotta get used to it. But look, you gotta, if you coughing a lot, that's when you know you got them hitting that shit. All right, though. I've been through the process. What's this song called? This shit already go hard. It just came out.
Big country, yeah. That's what that nigga name told me. That's all down there is big niggas, big black niggas. Like I said, he told me all the niggas down there is big.
Yeah, I was down there, bro. This dude was like, he was my uncle's friend. His name was Romeo. He was showing me like fucking all these bitches from damn Dominican Republic and all this shit.
Damn.
How he traveled, because he be traveling shit for a living.
This shit's
and like, he was talking to my aunt about the cruise we about to take next year and shit. But, nigga, he was showing me so many bad bitches, bro, from different places. I was like,
bitch, we had a cruise?
No, I mean,
anyway,
like,
yeah,
from state, yeah, foreign bitches, yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah, straight horn, bitch. Horn? Mmm. I ain't gonna lie, GoPro. I'm one shell motherfucker.
All day just chill smoking. That's a big
like that. Why you move like that? I hit the club 50 deep. How you get so high like that? Why your eyes like that?
Cause I put my
not afraid to be yourself, you're comfortable. It's like a web or an umbrella. When you're not afraid to be you, you're comfortable. When you're comfortable with yourself, you don't have that much hate in your heart. You're not that quick to judge. When you're not that quick to judge, you're open to more things. When you're open to more things, you're not ignorant. And when you're not ignorant, racism doesn't exist.